Hey guys, so I'm here with Joey.
Hey guys.
Ew.
I'm on testosterone.
Hey guys.
Well, anyway, me and Joey love hummus. I never had pickle hummus, and it's like going around the internet now, so I'm gonna try and make it.
And we're making shot glasses out of pickles.
We're gonna get so bloated.
Bloated? I'm gonna get wasted. I don't know about you.
Well, let's do it.
Okay. Do you ever make hummus before?
No.
It's super easy to do, and it gets all thrown in the food processor. So I'm gonna let you make it since you never did it before.
Wait, I'm nervous though.
I know, open her up. Pour both chickpeas in.
Okay. Ooh.
You wanna drain all the water out of this. We may not eat all this. Next, you're gonna put in tahini. It says...
What's tahini?
This is the sesame paste. It's sesame seeds ground up. I like to stir this because it's disgusting. There's a little oil on top.
Ew.
Let me just use this. Because otherwise, if you don't stir it, just the oil will go in, and you'll get none of that
cream. It looks like phlegm.
No, it doesn't. All right, so pour some of this in.
How much?
A half a cup tahini. I'll tell you what a half cup goes. That's good. Then we're going to put some pickles in it.
Yeah.
We got these fancy pickles because we're bougie, but any pickles will work.
I'm so excited. I love any kind of pickles. I just don't like spicy because I can't do spicy.
Okay, put those in. You can make this as pickly as you want. Should we do two pickles so it's extra pickly?
Yes, I love pickles.
Okay. Two pickles. And then you're gonna do a little bit of the brine as well. The juice, just a little pickle juice.
Is it good? I love pickle juice.
A little olive oil.
Oh, this is fattening.
Just a little salt to taste. So I like it spicy, so normally you should
put
some red pepper flake in there just to give a little heat. But we're gonna omit that ingredient. You know what omit means?
Remove.
Leave it out. 86 that. Cracked pepper. Okay, next up is dill. Dill is the herb that's in
pickles.
Looks
like a palm tree.
It's very earthy and fresh. Just smell it, it smells good. So this is what's like in dill pickles. Like if you see like some big wild thing floating in your pickle jar, it's that. And we're gonna save a little bit of these later and we're gonna garnish on top of it with it so it looks extra kiki.
Mm.
Some garlic, and that's it. Okay, now.
Okay.
We have all our ingredients. Now she's gonna put it on top and we're gonna puree it until it's...
I'm scared.
Now it's getting all creamy and good.
It looks like hummus.
Mm. Okay. Now you'll check for your seasoning so you can taste it now
and
see if it's tasty enough. It needs more salt. For real, like a lot.
It doesn't really have a taste. Oh my god, it's a lot of salt.
You can't even, and more pickle juice.
Yeah, you need more pickles.
Okay, hit me.
We didn't even start drinking it.
Yeah, much better.
Yeah?
Yes!
Delish.
Now we're gonna use pita chips. Can you put the carrots and celery on while I prepare the garnish? Now to garnish, I'm taking some of my pickle spears and thinly slicing them. So I'm gonna put some dill pickles on top. And then I'm also gonna put some of that green dill on as well because it looks expensive.
That's a pickle's dream right there.
Do not know.
How cute. Oh,
that was
you know
my
what
shot
it looks
glass.
Like? It looks like the pickle's like lounging in the hot tub. And he's like, oh, I love it. Look how boring it looks without it. Oh, ew. Ew. Moving on now to a pickle cocktail. So we're gonna do vodka infused pickles.
I took a little bit of juice. Some Tito's vodka, my favorite.
Tito's!
And then I put a pickle spear in it like that. So it looks like a gross science project. And you just keep it in the fridge overnight so it infuses. So this is how you make your pickle glasses. So you get the, you have to find these big ones. And we're gonna cut it in thirds. So that means three pickle glasses. And you cut the ends off the back so they can stand. Like that.
Oh my god!
Now you take a melon ball like this, and you scoop out the inside, all but like a little bit on the bottom. You don't wanna empty it all the way because then the vodka will come out. And it's super easy.
How cute.
And then you see, it's like a little glass. All right, now fill her up. Look, look, look. Yes, bitch!
If I had this on the Jersey Shore,
I know. All right, well, cheers.
Wait, cheers to something.
Cheers to...
Cheers to our podcast, It's Happening.
Every Thursday on iTunes.
Wait, cheers!
and I ate the glass. I love this. I give this 2 thumbs up.
I just can't do shots anymore. So this is our pickle hummus, and then our pickle shots with garnish. Pickle vodka. This is the best episode I've ever done. Cheers. Thank you guys for watching. I can't even talk. Thank you guys for watching. Comment below. Try this if you love pickles. And we're gonna get drunk.
There's a chickpea in the bottom.